The Brothers Flub. More like the Sisters Crap. Oh my Raritan. This show sucks. This show is a huge rip-off of PB&J Otter, which was way better. This show is about two stupid brothers named Frez and Geppa, and they like to go on failure adventures. And speaking of Frez, there was one episode where he cried, and you're all gonna laugh at the next picture. Why?
Because he's actually crying in this picture. He deserved it.
The animation is bad, and the characters are stupid. Thank Raritan this show got cancelled in 2000. I don't know who likes this show, but do you know who hates this show? Dylan Perot and my survive animate. They told me to put them in the hates bot. The Brothers Flub sucks. And so does Super Mario Brothers, the movie. The Super Mario Brothers Super Show, which is my number one favorite show next to The Adventures of Super Mario Brothers 3 and Super Mario World, is so many times better than The Brothers Flub.